he was heading into Boston in a big long diesel truck. It was his first trip to Boston, he was having lots of luck. He was going the wrong direction down a one-way street in town. And this is what he said when the police chased him down. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally found where to unload, he had a dreadful shock. His trailer pointed toward the road and his cab right to the dock. And as he looked around him, through his tears he made this sound. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. The town. He was very, very happy going back to Alabama. When up ahead he saw a sign, said, you are northward bound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. He was driving down the right lane when ahead he saw a sign. And he had to make a left turn, but he could not get in line. And the tears were streaming down his cheeks, and they all heard him yell. Give me 40 sticks of dynamite, I'll hold this thing to. Give me 40 acres, and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. 40 acres to turn this rig around.